body class 9. So today I am going to start new chapter 5 in the classification. So classification means to identification. Means we need to identify any organism or class. So classification means as a definition to the naming of an organism. There are so many categories of classification. So I am going to discuss about the categories of classification. So there are categories of classifications are kingdom, phylum, class, order, family, genus and species. So first we are going to discuss about the kingdom. Largest division of living beings are known as kingdom. Phylum means largest division in the classification of plants and animals is known as phylum. Then class, related orders make a class. Then order, a group of related families make an order. Then family, a group of genera where certain common characteristics form a family. Then sixth one is genus. Similar species constitute the next higher categories for genus. Then last one is species, and this is the smallest unit of classification. So as I told you, classification means